If there is any decision you can make, it's a decision that as long as you live, you would make the sacrifice for us to reach our generation. It takes time, it takes money, it takes prayer. But if Jesus could leave heaven and come down on the face of the earth and bring the gospel to us so that we could be saved, there is no sacrifice too great. There is nothing you can do that is too great. Everything you can do to make sure our generation is rich. Listen to me, what we do out there is not for show. I've heard some say, oh, they just in the miracle business because they want to show off. What do we have to show off? I'm not a healer. I can't save even one person. And I know where I am coming from. 20 years ago, I lived a life of sin. 20 years ago, I was in the clutches of the devil. I know where God picked me from. This thing is not for show. This thing is real. And we have to take this gospel to our generation.